go down a sidewalk in a wheelchair or on a bike and you go over a ridge every few feet. It gets really frustrating. Do you know what purpose they are? If you don't, please stay tuned and find out. It is Lisa and Chris again, and today we are going to talk about sidewalks. If you are a person with a disability who use a wheelchair, it gets really frustrating when you go over a ridge every few feet. It jolts your body a lot. My head is how I drive my chair, and when I hit a ridge in the sidewalk, my head bumps off the control and the chair stops. It gets really annoying, so I ride in the streets when I can. I wondered why they have the ridges in sidewalks. I thought it was for decorations, but boy, I was totally wrong. The proper term for the ridges is control joints. As the weather gets warm, things expand slightly, but when the weather gets cooler, things condense. Things expand and condense very little, but when it does that, it might cause cracks in the sidewalk. Over time, it might break the sidewalk up to a point where the whole sidewalk needs to be replaced. This is where the control joints come into play. They allow the sidewalk to expand and condense freely so that there will not be a lot of cracks in the sidewalk. So how far apart are the control joints? They say about a meter or so apart. They said with the control joints, the sidewalk should last 30 or 40 years. I guess we have to live with how the sidewalks are. If you go in the streets with your wheelchair, go in the street with little traffic. We want you safe. Do you know how there is a square that is at the crosswalks with raised circles? What are the raised circles for? When there were curbs, people who were visually impaired would know when their cane would fall down the curb. They knew that they were at a crosswalk. Now all of the crosswalks should be ramped. They needed to put something that tell the people who were visually impaired that they were at a crosswalk. The raised circles stop the cane from moving forward so the person would stop. The circles also help with traction for wheelchairs and other things. There are many specifications how to make sidewalks and curb cuts. I put the link to the specifications in the comments below this video. If you want to learn more, please use the link. If you are new to our channel, we welcome you and hope you enjoy this video. We also hope that you will subscribe to our channel. We put a video up every Tuesday and Friday about topics about disability awareness. See you on Friday with a new video. It is Chris signing off.